Yeah, we're back. We can hear you. So you said if you fight Zab Judah, you say you would stop him in 8. I asked, why do you say that?
After getting a chance to spar with Zab, after we lost the fight in 2003, Zab is not the same fighter. He don't have the hunger, the desire. And I knew I'd beat him after we sparred each other that night.
Okay, and my last question to end this interview. You also have your own line of boxing shoes. Tell fans where they could purchase them and what are all the information.
You can go to my Instagram page, which is Chop Chop Corley. My Facebook, which is Chop Chop Corley Sports. Hit me up on the DM, inbox me, contact me. I got kids' shoes. I got adult shoes. They're great. They're comfortable. I stay tuned to coming back with some new gear coming out.
Okay, and one last thing, because I think we got cut off. Broner, theophane, break it down.
Ashley's going to come out the gate strong. Aiden's going to come out, taking his time, picking his... It's going to go 12, though. I don't think Aiden's going to stop him, because Ashley's a very durable fighter.
All right, there you have it. Chop Chop Corley, anything to add, anything to tell fans?
Stay tuned to me back in the ring very soon.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Chop Chop Corley, one of the best southpaws ever. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisek, back reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisek, back reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elisek, back.